I'm Kasturi Sanap and I welcome you to another episode of Chitti Paise. Today we are going to answer from where do bank borrow money. If at all tomorrow you require money, then you go to a bank to borrow. But do bank require money? And if yes, from where do they borrow money? So today we are going to answer this question in this video. Bank basically borrows a large sum of money from depositors like you and me. Yes, you heard it right. We are a very cheap source of funds for bank. Depositors like you and me, we are going to make FDs, we are going to deposit our money in a bank and in return bank is going to give us interest. Banks will pool that money of depositors like you and me and they will lend it to corporates and individuals at a higher interest rate. That is how a bank gets net interest returns. The second source of borrowing is interbank lending. When a bank borrows money from other banks, it is called as interbank lending. The interbank lending has a maturity period of less than a day or a week or less than a month. Banks are required to keep certain cash with themselves as a regulation by RBI. So if at all bank has a shortfall in cash, bank is going to borrow that money, that shortfall amount from other banks. That is called as interbank. Bank can also borrow from the big daddy, that is RBI, at an interest rate which is called as the repo rate. Currently the repo rate is 4%. So in this video we have seen from where do bank borrow money. If at all you have any comments, please do put it in the comment section below. Thank you.